Well, it looks like we're back here, aren't we, Mina? Welcome. My name is Shisha Anime, and welcome to the next part of Hyperdimensional Neptunia. Now, last time we got trapped in the storage shed, and I tell you what, it was a pain in the butt to get back to where I am now. Jesus Christ. It took me a good old, hour just to beat that fox guy to get back here, the Dogma, I think it was called. Because when I got off of this part, I didn't save my game, so I had to go through all that fight again just to get back here.
What's this?
Let's just see how powerful these monsters are, shall we? Let's do it! Oh yes, go in. Yes. Let's take care of this. Oh my god. Bit custom. Oh, what's that from? I know what's taking the mick out of us. Okay, what the hell is that? That's one of those, what are they called? I know that's one of the invaders, that little one there, but what the hell is that? Is it Dugma? Is that what it's called? Why has it got tentacles? I've seen that enough anime to know what that could mean.
It's time for your medicine.
Slappity slap slap.
Finally.
Okay, this one hasn't got as wide a reach as the other
one.
Oh, they strengthened themselves. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna destroy this guy then. He looks super tough right now. Bang! Oh, yeah, there we go. I've got both of them. Slap him to death. Come on. Yes. Yes, we can do so. Okay, let's see what's going to happen over here, shall we? Oh. There's so many monsters here. for the first bit having four monsters, that is a bit of a surprise for me, actually. They just keep on spawning like some military game. Near enough, yeah. Ooh. Odd. Even if this was a monster's nest, this is way too many. Wait, how many are there? Could it be possible Avenir gathered them here to finish us? That would sound more reasonable. Even if that was the case, how? How can you herd monsters of this number? Wait, couldn't that be with the discs sort of thing? Because if I remember, with the discs, it lures monsters to it, doesn't it? So that means the fragment of the disc that we're looking for must be here, right? Because that must be making them as well. Well, I guess so. Hey, Ippy, look what I found! This isn't what I think it is it? This is an enemy Yes! That was easy! We found a disc already! Where did you get it? I found it in that room. Do I get a prize for finding Wow, that was easy! We found a disc then. Ooh, 10 puddings! Wow. That's pretty cheap. That's pretty cheap for 10 puddings. No, even I was just like, just no. Pardon me. What are you two talking about? What's this about a disc? Oh, wait, doesn't... Okay, Noir doesn't know, okay. This is like a normal disc, right? Well, it's a monster generator. What? Seriously, if so, that's an amazing discovery. Oh, yes, it is. Is it really that amazing? Kinda? I'd say it's pretty amazing in my books. Yes, it's been 3 years since monsters started to appear. Oh. Each land is trying to figure out the source, but none found us one as of yet. So now we found out the cause, does Nep-Nep get her puddings? I think she wants her puddings. If we disclose this, then could we be famous? Oh god, Nep-Nep's got sparkles in her eyes. Not the way you're thinking, Nep. Can you imagine all the paparazzi storming in for picture shots and stuff? Oh god. We'll be rich! I'll make a pool full of pudding! Oh, that actually sounds kind of tasty. Pudding. Nep-Nep, you might want to wipe that drool from your mouth. Oh god, you're drooling as well. Oh god. Did you let last station's CPU? No. The business of the com, no? We were going to, but we were pretty much kicked out without a chance. Oh yeah, we did try and tell them, but they did kick us out. Yeah, I remember. I see. Iffy, what should we do with it? I could crush it in slow-mo if you don't crush it in slow-mo. Awkward, you should hear. Sorry about that. I want to try something new. Oh, God. This isn't a music video. Yeah, it is a music. Okay, well played. This is Harry Break. I forgot what our music video was, but I know what has taken him out. Damn it. Oh, how cliche. Monsters appearing just when we're going to break it. God damn it. See, if he... What he said prior must have triggered a flag. God. I forgot how funny this game was. Damn it. I forgot it was quite... Oh, great. Now we got some other odd-looking ones that... Oh, God. Prepare me the parodies now! Tell me what they're going to be. This is going to be a pain handling all of them. Just please don't make me go back to the beginning again. Nip. Now it's time to transform. Oh, yeah. Okay. Leave it to me. Transform. Let's go! I'm going full force here. Yes, we're going as Lady Purple Heart, even though nobody knows it's her yet. Nip feels 100 times more liable in that form. Yeah, she pretty much does, yeah. Well, what was that? Okay. Get ready, everyone. Here they come. Okay. Oh. Ha.
Now what parodies are they? Show me.
Oh, my God. R4. Wait, is that one? What the? Why can't I get that thing that's behind it? Okay, this thing's going to be tough. Oh, there's a little tiny robot behind it. That's why.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I think it'd be best to block the man with that character. With that character. Oh my God, my memory is so bad. Compa. I'm sorry, guys. I've got such a bad memory at the moment. I'm still trying to remember everything that I've done in this game over the time.
Ouch!
Ooh.
Where's the patient?
Do you know what? We're all gonna Here attack them. Oh, I've got two at the same time. Yes.
It's stabby. And blah. Let's get this over with. Too slow. Gotcha.
Jesus Christ, that guy's trying to power us up. Ooh, that hurt a tiny
wants
bit.
To take me on?
That's a bit. Why are you gonna be so rude, man? Come on. Oh damn it. Oh God damn it, that wasn't enough. Oh God, Compa. Oh no, they crippled my ability. You pricks.
What's that about?
Oh crap. Alright, let's see if I can get all three of them. Damn it. I want to try and get all three of them. Dang. Oh, come on, that wasn't enough to get it.
It's my turn.
Jesus Christ, I better finish these guys off soon, otherwise I'm in trouble. There we go, I got both of them.
Next. Sir, I can't wait.
Oh, God damn it. Haven't I got... God, what items have I got? Oh, God damn it, I haven't got anything. Damn it. Well, this is... I'm doing great, guys, aren't I? I'm just doing perfect. Jesus Christ, alright. There we go, got by for you.
Too slow!
Have it!
That was easy!
That's a bit cowardly.
You're hurt, leave it to me.
Oh, poor God, I feel so bad for Compa because she can't do anything at the second.
Here I go!
Celebrity slap tap.
Poison.
Oh, damn it. Oh, there we go.
Who wants to take me on?
Do you know what? Critical edge this. Come on.
Critical edge.
Come here. Gotta tear you up. Come on. Good damage. 6,000. That wasn't enough to kill.
Let's get this over with.
There we go.
There.
I thought I missed for a second. Hold on. Okay. Let's see. Demon summon I don't think will do good. So paralyze I think would be good to use against machines. I think it works better because it's so electric. Yeah. Oh, God damn it. They're resistant to it.
Finish this.
Well, that backfired.
Taking this serious? Taking this serious?
Come in!
If you're hurt, leave it to me!
Come on, survive! Come on! Yes!
I'm sorry. Not bad. Let's get this over with!
This is bad. Come on, finish it off quick.
It's not like I was serious here.
I just remembered something. I can't go and get any life packs at all, can I? Damn it! Why did I buy any freaking healing grass? Damn it! Oh, I feel done now.
I'm beat. Good work, Nip-Nip. You were really great back there.
Aww.
Yeah, a little bit. Really? Well, now I have another reason to transform. That's a good reason, yeah.
Copper, don't flat her too much. It'll get out of hand. Yeah, that's probably the most likely scenario. Oh, come on! I was MVP back then. MVP. Okay, so go ahead, please me. Or you can banter me if you don't want to praise me. I can take either. Narcissism at its best, Mina. Narcissism. Good old narcissism. You better stop while you're still ahead. Yeah. It's probably best. Eep. See, no, I mean, joking aside, Ned. You did great, thank you. Aww. Hehe. I got praised by Iffy. It's just like a kid in the most strangest places. She does look like a kid, though. You gotta think of that. She does look like a kid. Most of these girls look like lolitas. Let me be honest, they all look like lollies. Anyways, I'm surprised the station had a monster-infested place like this. Hmm. Well then, maybe there's a key fragment here. Right, Iffy? Makes sense. It's very well possible. Key fragment? What's that? Poor Noir's kept out of the dark of everything, isn't she? Oh, that's right. We didn't tell you yet. Yeah. Noir, I'm so sorry. It looks like this. Noir, have you seen one before? Never have. Why? Are you collecting these? Pretty much. Ha ha ha, glad you asked. It's to revive Histi and to save the world. Oh yeah, Histoire. If that's her name, if I remember. IF? Is she okay? No, she's not okay. A little too late at birth, I suspect. Oh man, that's cruel. Come on, don't be mean to poor little... Oh, poor Nips. Hey, how rude! Even the Dust Army is angry now, yeah! I'm just joking, Nip. We need them to release a tome named Histoire. Yeah. Who is this Histi? How does this person know more than me? Oh. Aren't Histoire sort of like grimoires, if you think about it? They're like... spell books of the highest caliber. That's what I think they might be. Hmm? What's the matter, Noir? You got a bug in your mouth? Huh? No, I'm just mumbling to myself. Don't let it bother you. Okay. Alright then, alright. It's fine. Like, it's fine. Okay, relax. Oh, I thought you went nutty in all the pressure in a while. Aww. But that happens, don't worry. I'm sure a psychiatrist can Oh my god, it's been a sure damn bit of a while since I played this.
You're the one who needs help in the head.
She pretty much does, yes.
I can't believe how lax you're approaching all this. She's always been lax. You're so friendly with Nip-Nip Noir. Yeah.
What? Me? Neptune? Of course not. You gotta be kidding. Oh, Cinderain. Ding, ding, ding.
Cinderain, bell ahoy.
Sugar. Shocker. The dramatic drum, damn.
Ouch. I thought we were like war buddies and all. Friends above friends. Aww. Wait, maybe your affection towards me is one notch higher. Like, love? Yes.
Ship that baby to me. Yes, please.
I didn't know. I appreciate the feeling, but, you know, I'm a girl. You're a girl.
Nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Noir, there's nothing wrong with dreaming, alright? You can dream all you want. Everybody, live your dreams. Do it. Come on. Oh, man, I probably sound like an idiot. I need a drink.
There we go. But if you really want me, I guess I can accept you.
That's just such a little, sneaky little bitch half the time, isn't she? With the way she says things. Like, she's sly. I guess that's the way to put it. Blech. Oh god, that made Noir feel sick.
Are you stupid? Love? I don't even like you. Oh, come now. No need to be shy. You're so silly. Yes! Yes! That's exactly what I said! Yes, you saw Tsundere with the Tsundere Bell is accurate, guys. 100% of the time. Well, 90% of the time, alright? It's pretty accurate. At least. Read my lips. I don't like you. In fact, I think I hate you now. Whoa, come on. Don't put the hate train on now, Noir. Why am I even arguing with you? You two, some help here? No, they won't help you. Oh, now you really do like Nene Vardar. Yes, she does. It's almost as if you two were meant for each other. Yin and Yang. Okay. Well, let's find a way out. You guys can do whatever at the hotel. Oh yeah, I'm trying to hold back on laughing too loud because my little brother's asleep upstairs, so I don't want to be too loud. Yes! Be in the hotel room, please.
Iffy?
Oh, wait. What's wrong? Wait. Did I miss on something there? Hmm? What's the matter? What is it? Huh? Oh no, don't misunderstand me. Wait, was she imagining it? Was she? I didn't say do whatever at the hotel and not say. Okay, she didn't realise what she said, did she? No, not at all. You both have your minds in the gutter. You're the one who thought of it. Oh, Iffy, you're so kawaii. Blushing at all. The tomboy is blushing. Yes, you really are kawaii. Yes, kawaii.
Help me! Oh, all three of them, yes!
Eto, compa! Stop teasing me already! Oh! Was that a slap? The disc is already broken! No! Broken! Oh! She broke it together. Let's go! Okay. I didn't expect to see the cute bashful side of Iffy there. Yeah, that was. I've got to admit, guys, that was way cuter than I thought it would have been. Dang! I guess the plan worked fine getting that side out. That's right, Noah. I didn't do it for you or anything, you know. Barker.
I love that face.
Oh, out of all faces, that is my favourite of Neps right there. Yes.
I approve.
Yes, I just love that mischief face. Oh, wait. Did I read that? Wait, stop it already, stop joking and let's move on. Oh, there was talk about the Noah's true desire. Stop it. Yeah, I did miss a bit. Okay, there we go. Stop it already, stop joking and let's move on. Ah, sorry, you're just so fun to tease. Oh, she is fun. Netnep and Noah are really great friends after all. Yes, they are. Oh, yes, they are. Ooh. Aye, we're back in here. Ooh, there's another one. Ooh. Man, there are a couple around it. There's a really powerful monster around there and all. Yellow pigment. Oh, God, there are a few around here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, God. Ah, I'm being chased. No. I don't want to be chased. I'm just. Don't mind me. I'm just going to get on my bits. Just collecting all the extra bits before I go into battle because everybody's almost dead, I just remembered. Let's see. Equipment because. Oh, no. Items. I have no healing grass whatsoever. I am in danger. Good grief. I should have come more prepared, shouldn't I? I mean, that guy was gonna come after me. I'm glad I got this guy. Oh, God. Oh, hell no. Well, this is going to be difficult. That's a healing duo. Okay, so that's a bit different. Venom. Alright, there's one down. Okay, now I need to be careful when using Comba, because otherwise I can easily die from now on. Oh, man, this is going to be stressful. Finally. Because I don't think I can get out until I'm out of this area, can I? I really done myself in here, didn't I? Ooh.
Ow, you're hurt. Leave it to me.
Alright, this is the time where you call Compa for a massive old first aid kit. Was that all of them? Yep, there we go. Everyone get healed. Yes!
Oh yeah, I gotta try and get everyone leveled up as well.
Ouch!
Yeah, there we go, I got both of them. Yes!
Okay, that's it.
Demon summon! Yes! Demon flame that!
Demon summon!
Yes!
Gonna beat you up!
And... yes! Done it.
How was my power?
Red shelf. What type of item is... Mina, just look at that item's name. Really, game? Red shelf healer? Really? Oh, injection time. Ooh.
Level up.
Hey! I got two new moves for everyone. Yeah. Okay. So let's have a look at what moves I've now got. Commands. Combo skills. Let's do this one first. Injection time. Oh man, that can actually hurt. That one. Okie doke. So now let's see. This one? Rapid. No, it's not that one. It's one of these ones. Ooh, she's got two of them now. Chaos Edge. There we go. We got two now. Yes! We're doing good. We're getting. No. I'll go over here and grab this quick.
What's this?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I've got to look for treasure as well. Illegal circuit. Okay. How are we gonna get? Hi. How are you? You alright? Yeah, dude. Hey. Okay, he can actually get me. I'm just gonna go over. Stop trying to get me. Stop trying to get me! That is a big old trucker right over there. Dang. I am conflicted whether I should go to the event or not. Oh, that's the exit over there! Isn't there a save point or something? I thought I saw something. What's this? Model for PCB. No idea what that is, but okay. I've got to remember. I got a weapon! Alright, who can that be equipped to? Let's see. Wait. I just thought of something. Oh, I can't use it when I'm outside of battle. Okay, damn it. Can't I... Who has that weapon then? Is it Nep-Nep? No. Is it... Yes! I've got a new sword for Noir! Yes! Okay, now I'm getting things done. Oh, hi, Pixel. Something's going to block me on the way out, isn't it? Alright, I'm going to try it. I'm going to go for it. I'm going to try. No, you're not gonna get me! I'm running for the exit! Jesus Christ. Iffy, are we there yet? My legs are like jelly. Oh, come on, Nip-Nip, you barely walk that far. I'm tired too. Oh, gosh. This again? You guys really need to exercise or something. They really do. Exercise? Well, I play games. This is pushing button. It's pushing buttons exercise. For the fingers. Oh, yes. Look. Got this for playing Guitar Hero. So now I can do this really fast, but I can't really do my pinky at all, but I still need these ones. That's all I can do. It probably looked like a blur to the camera, so... Just ignore that. Stop being stupid and try to be more active like Noir. Yeah. Everyone, can you come here for a bit? Oh, that's unusual for Noir to be calling us. Yeah, that is. I wonder what's up. What's up, Noir? What is it? Kept you waiting there. What's up? This one on the wall. Isn't this the disc you showed me? Oh! You've got to be kidding. Two in the same Wow, two in the same location. That's a bit overkill, isn't it? So that means there's more around? That Neptune had one and last station has two? That's not fair. Well, it happens. There may be another one in Planetary for all we know. But I don't know at all. No wonder the monsters don't go away. Yeah. Well, no use leaving this as is. Let's break it. Yes, let's break. Oh, God. Yep,
there's gonna be a boss, isn't there? There's gonna be a boss just before we break it. Oh, wait, Iffy. If we're going to break it, can I do it? Neptune's doing the same thing that I have near enough done earlier. God damn it. I always wanted to break a disc, but I don't want to do that to my music CDs. Oh, I don't want to do that to my games. Jesus Christ, PS2 discs were the worst. But if it's this, then I can have fun breaking it. This isn't supposed to be fun, you know. Well, you got to be optimistic. Yeah, but all work and no play makes Nep a dog. Well played on that saying. So come on, can I have fun breaking it, right? Yeah. Sometimes I have to doubt your actions. Break it quick. Yep, there we go. Here's the boss. Quit with the talking and just break it. Something may come out again. Bit late for that. Oh, well, there's a face-looking thing coming. Oh, hell no. A face-looking thing. Oh, hell no. Why are you so relaxed like that? Yeah. You're praising me, right? Everyone does say I'm a bit soft upstairs. Nah, that just means you're a bit oblivious to situations. Nep, that's what it means. I'm not praising you. What you said isn't praise. Yeah. Nep, transform. Let's just get rid of the monster and disc. Yes, let's do that. Roger that. Transform in time into Blackheart. Yes. Listen to me, Iffy. What's the matter? I'll take care of the monsters, so break the disc before more come out. So, if he's not going to be fighting with us anyway, okay. Wait, you said you wanted to break it. The transformation cooled me down a bit. I don't care about it. Wow. So, if this is what Neps does when she transforms to cool down, that's a bit of a skipping personality right there. Dang. Can you beat any more random? She probably can. There's two more games that I've got to get through anyway. Nep is so fun, even after she transforms.
True.
This is just painful to watch. The world's just not impressed at all. Damn. Okay, this is boss. Whoa,
let's get this over with.
This guy's huge. Dang. Okay. How are we gonna deal with you?
Blaze, come in.
Upgrade the sword and everything. So this should do more, right?
I'll finish this. Still single.
Whoa! Okay. That was a bit uncalled for, you dick.
Jumping arms. It's my turn.
That was just not. That was not funny. No. That was just cold.
I better use this just in case.
The angels told me to stay here.
The angels are good people. Okay, so let's see. I was supposed to take it. Yes.
Everyone,
I should have so got more healing grass so badly right now, shouldn't I?
Who wants to take me on?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There. Too slow. Blaze break. It's my turn.
Oh man, this is so stressful. I'm not so sure what to entirely do.
Where's the patient?
I think it would be wise to. Oh god, no, it has long range, doesn't it? Damn it! It'll get her anyway.
It's time for treatment.
I don't know what to do. This is gonna be so damn hard.
I'll finish this.
Oh shit. Nickadoo. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I don't have any. God damn it. Critical edge him. Come on.
Critical edge.
Come here. Get in the air.
Let's get this over with.
Let's do this.
It'll
one.
Get you slowly.
Where's the patient?
I don't have much choice, damn it! I can't do much at all. Maybe like that?
Everyone be helping.
Please don't kill Copper! Please don't kill Copper! Please don't kill Copper! Please don't kill Copper!
Who wants to take me on?
Oh my god, that was so lucky. Oh my goodness.
Too slow.
Yes!
Heading in.
Now, what to do?
That was so lucky beyond belief.
Where's the patient?
But now, Noir's in trouble as well as me.
Everyone be healthy!
Because if Noir goes down, I can't get IF in. So this is going to be troublesome.
It's my turn!
So... But then again, if I put IF... Actually, I think it's alright for me.
Tricolor order!
Where's the patient?
So if I do this again...
It's time for treatment!
The Compa and Noir should be both safe, so then I can run around to Neptune afterwards and heal her up after she gets attacked again. If I put it like that.
Yes. Won't lose.
Come here. I will I promise you, I will win this battle. Come on, I can win this. Maybe I can get around to all of them? No. Too much of a squeeze. I can't do British ribbons again, so... Put the lace ribbons on Knit-Knit.
Let's get ready here!
Media station, sorry. That raises the strength up a bit. There we go. That should dodge it. Oh god, copper's low.
It's my turn.
Too slow.
Okay. Yes! There we go, that's it.
Now, what to do?
Damn it! Okay. Life fragment, come on. I'm so glad I actually got some life fragment now. Otherwise, I would have been. I would have been dead if I didn't have them right now. Oh, God. Come here.
Critical edge.
Come on, I can do this. I can do this. Come on. Come on. Even though I've messed up entirely almost this entire video, I can still do it. Damn it! I don't have anything! Okay, if she goes down, I've got Noir to get her back up.
I can't wait! Why me?
Alright, change of plan! Change of plan! Jesus! This prick is strong as hell! This prick? I do not like him! Oh, come on!
Let's get this over with!
So, let's switch.
I'm letting
come on.
You handle this, so do your best!
Come on, let me have another
tumble. I'm happy you called.
Damn it!
I'm still single.
Well, you're a prick, aren't you? This is gonna be so... I'm messing up now, I'm panicking. I'm actually panicking, I don't
now's
know if I'll win or not.
I can still do it.
There's only a couple things I can damn do. Alright. There's only one thing I can do for a second. Recharge OSP.
I'll use my medicine.
So then I can actually heal again.
Not who yet. Wants to take me on?
Single.
You are a bastard, aren't you?
Yeah. Heading in.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
If this thing, I don't trust this. I am going to. I don't trust it when it says I've got two moves now, because I feel like I actually will
How's
not
this?
Have them.
I can still do.
Okay, I actually still got it. Okay, I'll take that back a little bit. So, let's do a quick bit of healing.
Everyone be healthy.
I think I've actually got a chance now, so yes. I think I can actually still
do
it.
Who wants to get beaten first?
Oh man, this is really damn tense.
I'll let you
Come
take
on.
The show.
Come on, Rob.
Do your best.
What are you waiting for? It's my turn.
I'm still single.
There! finish this.
Damn it. Yeah. I think I did bad in not actually attacking him then. In like not
It's my turn.
I think I could do it. I think I can do it. Yeah, I can do it. Come on!
It's my turn.
Come on! Yes!
Enemy eliminated.
Yes!
Mission complete.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Level up.
Oh. Yes.
Level up.
Yes. I did it. Oh, I won. This is the end. Yes. I did it, Mina. I survived. Yes. Oh my god, that was so tense. Oh my. Looks like it's merely a grunt. That should have come in numbers. Yeah. Yay, NetNetU. Really, really cool. Oh, gosh. That was so stressful. Please say there's no more. Otherwise, I won't be able to beat this at all. I have no SP or anything. Well, nothing I can't handle, you know. God. Okay, let's break the disc already. Wait! She hasn't broke the disc, really? I thought I said, oh no, Neptune, really? Break it already? I thought I said I wanted to break it, no fair. You just told me to break it a while ago. Yeah, she did. Well, but that's me transformed. Different persona, right? Just break the damn disc, not this again. So now that I'm my old self again, I want to break the disc. I bet Noir just done it. I bet she just done it, come on. Huh? Ah. Yep, no, I've done it. I broke it. No way I want to fight more of those again. Yeah, nice one, Noir. Yes. Oh, Nip's like, oh, I wanted to break it. You ain't breaking it. What's with that look in your face? Wow, Noir, way to break the disc and the mood there. You're the one who didn't get everyone again, Nips. Yeah, that was not cool. You wanted to break it as well, I have. What? I'm in the wrong now? You girls are the ones who are arguing. There you were, yeah. Yeah, but still, that wasn't cool, Noir. Maybe that's why you don't have Oh, shots fired. Jesus Christ. I have a lot of friends, okay? I'm sorry. There, satisfying? They're probably not. Oh, Iffy, you're so horrible. Yeah, Iffy's well cruel. I kind of enjoy seeing him argue, so I just went with the flow. Well, that's why she did it. Okay. Okay. Run to the exit! Run for the hills!
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Anything hiding around here before I exit? Anything? Okay. Let's just go. Dungeon exit. Oh my god.
Yay! We're outside!
Yes, we are!
Being under the warm sun feels so good.
Wait, there's sun here? It looks cloudy as hell.
Perfect for taking a nap.
Oh god, yeah, they're both gonna take a nap, aren't they?
Yes, it would be nice to relax under the sun.
They're taking a nap. IF's not so sure about this. What's up, IF?
What's the matter?
Yeah.
You've been quiet.
Hmm.
I was wondering what Ganache was trying to accomplish.
Trying to rid of us.
You mean about trapping us there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Was it really to get rid of us?
Half-half. I think half of it was to get rid of us and the Wild to show our true self.
With the enemy discs there, maybe there was another motive.
Yeah, there's two of them, so that must mean something.
Another motive?
This place is corrupt. That's what it is. This place has got discs that make monsters, so this place must be corrupt because he's involved with a company. I've forgotten whatever it's called again. Oh damn it! I really need to like watch what I've done in this game so far, so I can remember half this stuff. I'm terrible at this.
It seems like he knew who I was, so it was probably meant for me.
Yep, that was what I was thinking.
I have to apologize to everyone later for getting them involved.
Why not apologize to now and tell them the truth? That'd be quick, but it'd be understandable.
Iffy, you're such a worrywart. You're thinking too much.
No, she was on the ball.
We came out in one piece, so all is good. Let's just go back to Xion.
Oh yeah, we were testing her weapon, weren't we?
What? That's right, Xion!
Huh?
She's in danger!
Oh yeah, she is. I just remembered it all.
What do you mean, Iffy?
Because Ganache, like, so I was talking with her, didn't
remember what Ganache said when he trapped us?
Yeah. I remember.
I already know you are assisting Xion of Passé.
Yeah.
I assume you were trying to get information on our exhibit plans, no?
Iffy.
Yep.
They knew all along.
Nibs even remembers that. Come on.
I can't believe they knew about this.
Well, the eavesdropping little rats.
We would win regardless, but I'm the careful type, you know.
So if you knew you would win, why would you have to be careful? Ah.
Well, I don't have much time, so I need to go now. Farewell.
Well, this is going to be tough.
He knew we were helping Xion. That means she's the next target.
Pretty much.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Well then, we need to get back to her pronto.
Yes. How will we get there?
Thinking targeting civilians just for the expo?
They want to win. We want to win. You gotta do what you gotta do. You just can't do anything to win, man. You just gotta do it. You know, try and give every possibility of winning. You know what I mean. I'm gonna stop.
Now I'm really mad. I won't let Ganache or Avenir get away.
Avenir,
with
that's
this.
It. That was the business. That was the company's name.
Whoa! Now Noir is really mad.
Yes, look, she's got two of those. I forget what they're called. And no, I wasn't on about the breast. I just. All right, I just realized what I said after I said it. Right.
Noir, you're scaring me.
She's not scaring
me. You girls, stop with the jibber jabber. Let's hurry and save Xion.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, see? I love the way that text just titled up as the two. Just the two. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God. Oh, what? The city's in ruins. Oh, so that's what Kumpa was trying to say. Okay, I was trying to figure out I was just crying for a second, and then I read the text box. Wow, this city is way too hardcore for me. Oh, my God, yeah, some of the bits are knocked down. I just noticed in the background. Oh yeah, even the pipes and the... Jesus Christ, Ganache is going to pay for this. You go... Hey, Xion, you're safe. Xion, are you okay? Yeah, somehow. Anyway, get out of here, it's dangerous. Wait, what do you mean get out? What about you? I'll go to the Basilicon to ask for Lady Blackheart's help. The lady should help us see you guys get to a safe place. Too bad. But we're not going anywhere. That's right, we have a little agenda to take care of with Ganache. Don't worry, we'll take care of Avenir and anything in our way. Yes. Oh my God. This place is Jesus. This place is completely wrecked to shreds. Damn. good. Killer Xion. Oh, God. What type of thing has Ganache made? With the performance here, this will be sure to sell well to our client. Oh, man, that's nasty. Oh, God. Now, let me add a bit more juice here. Let's see your power, Killer Xion. Stop! I won't let you get away with this. Oh, my. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it looks like you all made it out safe. This is dark all of a sudden. Jesus Christ. Ganache is trying to kill everyone all of a sudden. What is your deal? Did you seriously think those monsters would beat us? Yeah. Oh, of course not. But they did buy some time, didn't they? Well, that's just me. See, with that time, I was able to demonstrate our new weapon. That. This guy reminds me of number 8 from Bleach. I just watched an episode of that recently. The pink haired guy, the Arankar. He is really clever, just like this dude. Jesus Christ. Fiend? Well now, even if that is so, what are you going to do about it? You lost your power to Avenir. You're weak now. That's not true.
Oh, but you are well aware of your lack of power, aren't you? You were away for too long, if anything. You should blame yourself.
Oh, Ganache is going to realise he's Blackheart. Oh, gosh.
Okay. Hardly anyone reveres you in Last Station anymore.
Oh, God. That's a bit cold, dude.
Oh, but I do appreciate you. You did make it easy to take over the land. Jesus Christ. Hmm? Nothing to say against my logic? So what? What? Ooh. Who cares about power and control? Yeah, I don't. If you think I'm here just to mete vengeance, okay. That's a new word, mete vengeance. You're dead wrong. I'm here for the people who believe in me. Hmm. Iffy? Can I speak now? I really don't like this seriousness right now.
Really, Neptune, this is the time.
Just be patient and let him finish what they're saying. Okay.
Aw, I'm at my limit already. I need to talk to Breeby, no?
And our players out there don't want to read all the text no more.
Okay. Oh man, it's been a while since I've seen a little parody like that. Oh, that's brilliant.
Don't, Nev, if you don't be quiet, you won't get your pudding snack.
Oh god. No, no, I did my best to keep my mouth shut. No, not the pudding. Not the pudding.
I can hear everything, yeah. It defeats the purpose if you're making noise in the subject of quiet. And now look at what you've done. Now the moon is all gone.
Yeah, it pretty much is. She's pouting at us, isn't she, Noir?
Net-Net's pudding scores a double whammy. Gone.
Oh, my pudding. No!
Oh, man. We're finally on chapter 2 and at the climax. So just be quiet. Oh, wait, we're at the climax of chapter 2. Okay. Are you done speaking with your friends? I'm a busy person, man.
Oh, gosh. Is this going to go to a boss fight as it is? I am running out of time massively here.
Let me save you time, then, by sending that machine into the junkie.
Ooh.
No, transform. Transform. Let's go. I wonder if Ganache will realise who she is. Ganache, you went way too far. Feel the pain she and her people endure.
What? Why are you here?
Huh? Supposed to be her enemy.
Why?
Huh? For those who believe in me, I'll do anything for them. Anything. I don't think Noir's realised, does she?
Access. Oh, she's turning! Noir? That fool?
Now we find out! She may be able to land the black heart!
Both the hearts are right here. Yes!
Both the hearts have arrived, Mina. Oh man, this would be interesting.
Details later. First, let's get rid of that contraption.
Yeah, that's probably the most arduous thing. And it is a boss fight. Jesus Christ. Oh, I hope I can beat this monster. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go through that again. Jesus.
You have to be nice
to girls. Oh my god.
Finally.
Finally. Oh my. This thing. Hold on. Jesus Christ, come on!
Oh god, how do I... Oh, I can't get my back to the way it was. God damn it. Oh god, the fire.
Leave it to me.
Okay, compass. Stay all the way back here and blog.
Who wants to take me on?
Oh man, this is gonna be a very tough fight now.
Oh,
actually,
this
isn't like near enough almost like what happened with the other boss. It's not actually that
bad.
Okay, I take that back a tiny bit right then.
Nice ribbon! Who wants to take me on?
Damage. This thing is huge, though.
Look at this. It's freaking flying. It's
critical
huge.
Edge.
I thought the dragon was a problem. I take it back. This thing is even worse.
Leave it to me.
No, I can't reach her, no! No, I can't reach her! Damn it!
Oh, finally!
Oh, man. This is just...
This is stressful, right? Jesus Christ.
I've got no gear at all.
And I'm fighting a boss right now.
This is not going to be easy.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Okay.
Okay, they're both in SP and then something like that. What are my odds of... Alright, guys, just quickly. What are my odds of surviving DP?
It's time for treatment.
Yeah, I thought so. Pretty low.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Oh, I'm on the last one, aren't I?
How's this?
The angels told me to stay here.
I am seriously concerned now.
I can't wait!
Oh god, this... Please.
Heal
please
time.
Don't kill Combat, otherwise I will lose this. Please. Please.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Oh my god. Luck is on my side.
This is a sanctuary from me.
Where's the patient?
Okay, what I'm gonna do now is heal Compa back. Right now,
I'll
so that she's okay. So she'll actually survive for a second if she does. Because all I know.
Oh, finally!
That wasn't friendly. Look at it, when the world transforms.
I'll finish this.
She sounds very like posh type of British. Like really, really British.
Critical edge!
Do not kill
anyone. I can't wait!
Please do not kill any of my teammates.
Heal time!
I am literally praying right now. Please don't kill Nox. Please. Please don't kill Nox. Please don't kill Nox.
That didn't hurt.
Okay.
How's this?
I don't think he can.
Just... Who wants to take me on?
That doesn't do it, does it?
Critical edge!
Please, I do not want to lose this after coming so far in such a long part. This is a really long part. So.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone, be healthy!
Please. Nobody die, nobody die, nobody die, nobody die, nobody die. Please, please let nobody die.
Ouch. Who's next to bite the dust?
I've lost that man.
I'll finish this.
Right. I've lost.
Critical edge.
God damn it.
Who wants to take me on?
Why?
I'd put up a good fight, Mina. I'd put up a good fight. I can't say I didn't try. Damn it!
Well, I know this time I'm gonna have to actually get supplies for next time. Anyway, guys, I'm all out of time for this part, so all I gotta say to you guys is thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe if you want any more from me, and I'll see you in the next video. So, yeah, guys.
That was so difficult. Damn it. I'm gutted beyond belief that I lost that badly.